Film and music are two artistic elements that go hand in hand, and here at Billboard, we're going to look at this past year and a few key moments in which they mesh perfectly. During the summer, Disney released live action versions of two beloved millennial favorites, Aladdin and The Lion King, which were huge moneymakers featuring noteworthy standout performances. Let's start with Will Smith, who played the larger-than-life Blue Genie in Aladdin. His energetic and charismatic performance culminated a joyful version of A Friend Like Me. Over in the African jungle, The Lion King's Billy Eichner and Seth Rogen as Timon and Pumbaa, respectively, delivered lively vocals as well as some comedic touches in their version of Hakuna Matata. It's a problem-free philosophy, Hakuna Matata. And let's not forget the heart-riveting Can You Feel the Love Tonight from Beyoncé's Nala and Donald Glover's Simba. Can you feel the love tonight? Elton John had credit for writing the King of the Jungle track, but his musical genius also appeared in a fantasy biopic, Rocket Man, who was effortlessly played by Golden Globe nominee Taron Egerton. The young Elton literally starts to levitate while performing Crocodile Rock at the famous Troubadour. Because the creators of the film had many creative liberties, they were able to depict and evoke the ecstasy of the nervous rookie performer in his first American show back in the 1970s. Now, let's fast forward from Elton John's trippy performance from the 70s to a 1987 timepiece called Blinded by the Light. In a working class part of London, a 16-year-old high school student has just discovered Bruce Springsteen, and like most people in the 80s, he's become obsessed with the boss's musical wisdom and wants to share his passion with the world, or at least his fellow high schoolers. He takes over the in-house DJ booth and puts on the record to the classic Born to Run, which results in an ecstatic sequence in which he and his best friend saunter through the halls, culminating near a highway in a bout of sheer, unrestrained joy. The positive energy radiates off the screen. Baby, 2019 definitely had some great music moments. To check out our full list of 10 best music moments in 2019 movies, head over to billboard.com. For Billboard News, it's your main man, Ty, signing out.